Hold up a sec. Sounds like the plan's working. They're sending out a response team.
I hate this place. People in here used to be doctors and lawyers. Now they're working the shale mines. Last time I was here, I saw my fucking dentist.
Coast should be clear by now. Let's ditch the rifle. We need to keep a low profile. Hang on to your sidearm. The sooner we find Arnie, the sooner we get out of here. Alright, spread out and ask around.
Part of the resistance, aren't you?
Shut up, Steve. Jesus.
Welcome to the Korean vision of America.
I'm sorry, sir.
That looks like they're coming into you.
You don't want any trouble.
Beat it,
I haven't
kid.
Eaten for days. I'll take anything you got. Please.
I don't have any food now. Piss off.
You're not allowed back here. I don't know you from shit.
I'm looking for a guy named Arnie.
Fuck you. Never heard of him.
Cut the shit. Show him this, tell him Boone sent us.
Hey, Connor, relax. Where's Boone? And who's the new guy?
Plan changed. Can you still get us into the depot?
Yeah, you know, the administrative buildings.
No, it has to be where they keep the buses. The tracking beacons have to be nearby.
Yeah, I can get you in, but you have to stick close and do exactly like I say. Follow me. You sure you can get my family out of here?
The Resistance remembers its friends.
I hope so. I got a teenage daughter. Bad things can happen to a girl in a place like this.
You ought to teach her to shoot. Women got just as much to fight for.
Are you nuts? No way is my kid joining the Resistance.
I thought there'd be more guards.
They must have heard you coming and split.
Very funny.
What the hell is this?
It's a holding area for the buses, you know, somewhere to wait before your shift at the shale mines.
And it's just unlocked. You don't need a key.
Don't worry about it. I took care of it. It's what an inside man's for, right?
Feeling about him from the start. Those beacons have to be here somewhere. We found the beacons!
Then let's get the hell out of here.
Brianna, we got them. Meet you under the highway.
I'm on my way. Boone's resting. He's gonna pull through.
We'll cut across the baseball field and go through the... Come on, it's just up ahead.
Hang on to those beacons, Jacobs. The fuel tankers are only gonna be in town for a couple of hours. We're gonna tag them before they leave Montrose, grab a helicopter, and chase them. Just so you know your part in all this.
It's just across there.
Let's keep going.
We should turn back.
Oh, Jesus. Thrown into a pit like garbage. How many people are in this ditch? You sons of bitches. Scumbag motherfuckers. You motherfuckers!
You think you can just throw us in a goddamn ditch?
Sentries! Stay behind the bleachers! Hunter's lost it, man. We gotta take out those sentries.
I'll burn you, you sons of bitches!
We gotta make our way around the field! Get close enough to those towers to toss a grenade!
I'm gonna make you fuckers pay for this!
Behind the bleachers! between you and the tower! On the back of the tower! Get a grenade behind it! Get a grenade behind that thing! For the propane tank on the back of the tower! There! Everyone is dead! Are you happy now?
Yeah, I am. Take a good hard look.
Jesus, Connor.
There's nothing to say.
What do we do?
Get in.
What?
Get in. Hopper, now. Yeah. Come on, Hopper, get up. They're coming. Lie down.
What?
Lie down. Jacobs, get in. Now.
Sit tight. We'll meet you back at the school. news came to me by way of a friend with contacts deep in the resistance. I think we all suspected. No, we knew that atrocities like this were happening, but the proof...